Making this video to show how to test a stepper motor with the Agilent 33522A dual output function generator. So here I have my stepper motor mounted on this board. This is a biphase drive stepper motor, and you can see the four wires coming out of here, two going to each coil. So I have these hooked up to two BNC cables, which are running up to the two outputs of the function generator. And I have a fan hooked up onto the motor just as a load to show how fast the motor's turning. I have the two outputs frequency coupled, but I have the second output at a 90 degrees phase offset from the first output. So let's go ahead and turn on the function generator. Right now I have it set at 1 Hz square wave. So as I turn up the frequency, we can see the fan speed increase here. So that's how you test a biphase stepper motor with the Agilent 33522A.